I call you a man, that's a problem. If I say that you're not legitimately a woman because you didn't go through all of the steps of womanhood, that's a problem. If I say you still look like a man under your wig, that's a problem. Are those my true opinions? No, but that is the shit that people say about you guys. However, we ask something simple as don't call us cis, and that's not the only word. Don't call us fish. Don't call us birth moms or birth mothers or birthing persons. Don't call us cis! And it's an issue. Please make it make sense. Please help me understand how that's fair.